Howdy folks, if you're looking for the quick way to log into your WordPress website, and of course to be more specific, this is WordPress.org that you have loaded onto your web hosting, not WordPress.com. So if it is the one where you've installed the WordPress software onto your own hosting, this is how you log in. It's real simple. You go to your main domain and you simply type in /wp-admin, and then go ahead and go to that, and you're going to get your username and password, and then you can go ahead and log in. It's that simple, and that's going to take you to the main WordPress panel. So now you're in. It's that easy.